coming straight out of Brownsville. Bobby Simmons, coming straight out of Brownsville. What's up, everybody? How you doing? Bobby Simmons is here. Welcome to the Bobby Simmons Show, and I'm glad y'all tuned in with me. I got a fantastic show lined up for y'all. I got my friend in the building. We're going to see him in a few minutes. I'm talking about the one and only Red Bandit is in the building. Now, some of y'all probably saying, Red Bandit? Like, you're probably thinking of some new MC who probably trying to steal my man's name, but no, I'm talking about the legendary Red Bandit. And some of y'all probably remember him from his first single, I believe, we're going to talk to him about it in a minute, was with Ricky Bell from the group New Edition, Baby Please Don't Cry, but we're going to talk about that in a little bit. But I'm glad that y'all tuned in with me. Sit tight, braid your hair tight, whatever you're doing, we're going to come back with my special guest, the Red Bandit, right here with me, Bobby Simmons, on The Bobby Simmons Show. Don't move.
Attention, are you stuck in student loan debt? If you have $10,000 or more in federal student loans and are having trouble making the payments, call now for a special free offer. Student Services wants to give you free information on how to possibly cut your student loan payment in half, or in some cases, have your student loan completely wiped clean. Just imagine your life with no more student loan payments. If you're late or even in default on your student loan payments, call now for a special free offer. The call is free. The information is free, and there's no obligation. Just real relief from the financial burden of student loans. Student Services can help stop tax garnishments and release cosigners, and has helped many people struggling with their student loan payments. Call now to discover the secrets to possibly having your student loans completely written off. Student loan debt relief is one free phone call away. Don't waste another day struggling in student loan debt. Call now for student loan debt relief.
Did you know home appliance and major system breakdowns cost homeowners an average of $1,700 per year in repairs and replacements?
American Residential Warranty can help cover those costs with home service plans starting at less than a dollar a day.
Plan options include coverage for central air, heat, and ductwork,
interior electrical systems and plumbing,
major kitchen appliances,
water heaters,
washers and dryers,
garage door openers,
ceiling fans, and more,
even pools and spas.
American Residential Warranty replaced my dishwasher with a brand new one, and I only paid a small service fee.
I woke up on a Saturday morning and there was no hot water in the shower. So I called American Residential Warranty. They sent a repairman to fix the problem the same day.
Call now. There's no obligation. But hurry, if you wait until you need a home service repair,
it'll be too late.
Call now to get your home warranty. 1-800-957-2429. That's 1-800-957-2429.
Let me tell you some of the reasons people get into trouble with credit cards. A job loss or salary cut, an unexpected expense, a divorce, a business loss, or even helping a family member or friend in need. At Consolidated Credit, we understand that debt problems are not about overspending. It's about emergencies and unexpected situations. Consolidated Credit has helped over 5 million people, just like you. The options for getting out of debt have never been better. We can reduce your interest rates, cut your monthly payments, and help you get out of debt fast. The time to call Consolidated Credit is now. There are a lot of ways to get into trouble with debt. There's only one trusted way to get out: Consolidated Credit. When debt is the problem, we are the solution.
Call Consolidated Credit now.
Call toll-free 1-800-359-9917. That's 1-800-359-9917. Call now.
You know I always wanted to give it to you, baby.
I'm saying, so let's take it to the bedroom.
So then we can do this.
Come on.
No, but for the time being, you busted.
Busted?
It's through. Your whole game is up. But I just recorded it all.
The facts are simple. Today I will prove to you, members of the jury, that the defendant, Bandit, is guilty of being a DOG.
Oh. and some more of that. I'ma be a dog from the start. I wanna know. What's your definition of a dog? Is it a man that's seen with a lot of women? Well, you're wrong. I could see if I had a girl and I was fooling around like Bobby Brown, humming around. You have a reason to put me down, but I'm not. And you persist to attack your last man. Did you wrong? I had nothing to do with that. Play me as you see me. Don't judge me by the look. I got the rough front. You're looking. I'm representing from the brook. I'm a man. I like to flirt when I see women in the morning going to work. A simple how would never hurt. It's because you see me flirting with 10 women in a row. You don't know who I know, but all of a sudden I'm a hoe. Yeah, whatever, sis. I know you're pissed. Because women around the world are still convinced. You're just a pussycat, I'm out to get wet. And it's up to you if you wanna call it a quick hit, man. Okay. Yes, I'm sugar free like the IU. You gotta understand, I like you and I like others too. If we grew up together, that'll be fine. Beat me if you wanna see me, honey, and I'll make time. I'm out to make the money and build up on the clout. The girl that I want has to be what I'm about. Cause I'm making moves and like Russell, I'm deaf. You better do the right thing or you're gonna get left.
You dog!
Why? Cause I'm single with a Benz and every day I got a different lady friend. Well, if I'm a dog, take that and I'm still getting sex from my pussycats. So honey, go ahead and sing your little song. Us men got it going on, even though I know you think it's
now
wrong.
Now when it comes down to love, the Keisha from the posse is poison. Cause I don't think a female could ever trust a guy. All they ever wanna do is treat you wrong, not right. Never coming back if you let them spend the night. Can't tell me no different cause I know the way you're living. Trying to call me up from the next ribbon. Talking that you love me when you know I don't believe it. Save it for the others, I ain't even trying to see it. Catch you on a go round cause you don't treat me proper. Another man trying to be a lover man like Shabba. But you know I know better, yeah, I seen it all before. No dogs could ever sleep under my roof no more. Take it from a pro who knows how to raise. Much is all reserved for you, you can't fool doggy, treat your water cup. Now back the fuck up and be safe. Cause I'm a type of girl that'll tell you to your face.
And besides, she's not his baby's mother.
Let's talk about the fact they got you laying on your back. You can't front, you know the sex was all flat. You can't deny it, you gotta give me the props. I'm going 45 minutes on the first round with no stops. But here's the beef, you wanna get attached. I told you from the start I wasn't with that. You knew what you was getting
before
into.
I went up in you, and when I wanted to stop, you told me to continue.
I was slamming it, ramming it, you knew you couldn't handle it. It wasn't a comedy, but I was def jamming it. The whole bug thought that you couldn't understand is that I'm making better love than your man. He's not around, but I am. Goddamn, I'm the man. Who's the man?
You the man.
I'm the man to the sham. I'm not her man, so get it right. This is a sex relationship, yo, I'm only here for the night. When the morning time come, girl, I'm out like a thief. After I shower, shave and brush the teeth, I'm open to the world without a girl up in the rapture. And while I'm young, I'm enjoying the life of a bachelor. Well, if that's a dog, call me a hound. At least I practice safe sex wherever I lay down. Until I fall in love, I'ma be this way. I think it's only right, but women are still safe.
All men are dogs, all men are dogs.
Yes, Your Honor, the jury finds Bandit not guilty.
Yeah!
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Bobby Simmons Show. See, I was about to say Flavor Videos because I almost felt that in a minute. Almost, because, you know, because as you can see in the place to be sitting right next to me, ladies and gentlemen, it's the one and only, the legendary Red Bandit is in the building with me, Bobby Simmons. Welcome to the show, fam.
Good to see you again, man.
This is my dude here. Ladies and gentlemen, we go back so far back, man, like I was explaining them at the top. Back.
Yes, sir.
That, you know, you actually, or at least you was introduced to us. Me and you from Brooklyn anyway.
Absolutely.
We're from the BK, so we know each other on that. But you was introduced to everybody, your first single on the Motown record label, too.
Yes, sir.
Because you was a part of Motown Records.
Yes, sir. Motown 1990 alumni.
There you go. And your first single was Baby Please Don't Cry with?
Ricky Bell of New Edition and Belle Biv DeVoe.
No doubt, man. Now, actually, I know how the story go, but for my new people out there that's listening and watching, how did that whole combination come together with you and Ricky Bell back then, man?
Well, it was a journey, you know what I'm saying? Prior to signing to Motown, I was signed to Andre Harrella Uptown Records. And during that journey, you know, it got a little bumpy. So right. I needed management at the time. And during that time, my girl Tara Jeter from The Girls, you remember?
Right, yeah, from The Girls, yeah, because right. They were part of Uptown.
They was running with Albie Shaw and right. So forth. So Dr. Freeze and myself and Spider-Man, we was the team, and we was writing and producing. And while I was pursuing my Red Bandit music, this came about when we were starting to shop for Poison and Sex You Up.
Okay.
So me and Freeze would be in the lab cooking up joints. He would do the tracks. He would write the songs and I would do all the raps. And I hit the city and I was hitting every label in the head, just hitting them in the head, trying to sell these songs and get my deal.
Right.
When Tara hooked me up with Hiram, I'm playing him my music. And then I'm also playing him these other songs we trying to get placed.
Mm-hmm.
Around that same time, that's when New Edition took their break. Hiram took Belle Biv DeVoe. Hiram started managing me and Dr. Freeze.
Right.
And he just kept everything in the camp. So Poison was then born with Belle Biv DeVoe. And while we was producing that for them, I was doing my album. Dr. Freeze was doing all the singing parts on my album.
Wow.
I do that ladies smooth lover boy shit, you know what I'm saying? So Hiram was like, yo, I'm gonna bring Ricky down. I ain't really register it because I'm just happy to have a deal and I'm hype. And he was like, yo, Ricky Bell wanna spit that verse. So when I get back to Brooklyn is when I really show the excitement, but I act like it was nothing. I'm like, all right.
Yeah, it's like, yeah,
but that's how it really happened. So it's like they knew us from Poison and She's Dope and the songs that Freeze and I was doing for them.
Right.
And we was with the same management, so it just made sense.
Right. But that was definitely a good combination. It was a record that definitely worked. And at that time, being a part of the Motown family and conglomerate with everybody was the whole thing. Rich Nice and everybody.
Rich Nice.
Everybody was all over there at the time.
God bless MC Trouble.
Oh, yeah.
Jesse West.
That's right, yeah. Everybody was part of the whole thing. Yeah. And then, you know, even after that, you even moved forward. You did some things. You continue to do your own work. Actually, before we even talk about that, you know, the Almond of Dogs, because that was like that was an anthem. I mean, when I was doing my show, Flay Video Show, that was an anthem for girls, like, you know, but... it's kind of like going to the midst that even after you did that record, how did you feel about the direction hip-hop was going pretty much after that, The Allman of Dogs time?
Around The Allman of Dogs time, for me, I was trying to just do something different.
Mm-hmm.
I actually liked the direction that it was going, but I was also very clear about my lane.
Right.
Like, you know, I'm a big fan of Redman and KRS-One and Dos FX and those dudes.
Right.
But though, that's not my lane.
Right.
So I had created something for just my lane, and there was nobody doing what I was doing.
Right.
But I was in love with hip-hop in the late 80s and the early 90s. I was in love with it.
Mm.
And when I created All Men and Dogs, I wanted it to be a conversation piece to go back and forth because it's going to stir up some controversy, a man saying All Men are Dogs. But actually, when you hear the verses, I'm pleading my case. I'm protecting us.
I think I see the video.
But I needed the ladies because that's what they was calling us and that's what they was feeling about us. You a dog? And I'm like, well, I'm a dog because I wanna rock. You wanna rock too? But I ain't calling you nothing.
Right, exactly.
So I just took life experiences and made something happen with it.
Right. Well, that's good. It was a good record. I remember on my show, man, people would call constantly. And that was one of the great things about my show, what I was doing at the time, was you can always call and request for it to see it as many times as you want. And you got numerous calls on that song, man. And we're going to make some noise for the day. We're going to make it a classic quote because we know the quote don't go away. All men are still dogs. You young kids, you know, y'all dogs too. Just that we was a little bit more swift. Well, we wasn't that swift. You made a record called All Men Are Dogs. You know? We weren't that swift. So, but fantastic record. Now, let's talk about the direction you're going in now. Because first, before we go to the direction you're going in now, let's make it clear that we heard that there is a young man out there posing using your name. Now, did you copyright your name or something like that, man?
I did not.
We need to work on that because tell a story about somebody out there now posing as Red Band.
Well, I did reach my attorney. I retired and I started a family. My baby girl's in college now. So it's like, you know, I'm single, I'm back in the game, I'm doing music, I ain't raising my baby girl no more. So I've been getting calls almost every summer to do shows, but I was a businessman. I opened my stores, I had my daughter, and then as you had said, well, did I like the way that it was going? as it was getting towards the late 90s, I wasn't really feeling it. I was just like, I'm done with this. And also, for you youngins out there, it's like, handle your business first, because for us, when we was coming up, or even yourself, it's like, we did this because we loved it. It's like, this is a part of my DNA.
Right.
I grew up on this. If nothing else happens, I'm always right. Pass me the mic and I'm going to spit something. But what threw me off for a while was the business side.
Oh, yeah.
It gets real ugly.
Mm-hmm.
And then you want to go hurt somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Or so your creative juices start to go out the window because you're so focused on your business. You're getting robbed and jerked. Your money ain't flowing. That was another part of what happened to me, while I was like, you know, I'm going to pause on this because I don't want to get in no trouble.
Right.
When I did, when I decided to come back, I was like, all right, I'm going to come back full-fledged, because too many of our friends has torn the world.
Yeah.
It's a lot of money out there. Things slowed up. And I had a real estate business. Things slowed up a lot. So I was like, I can go back to my true love, hip-hop, all day, and I can get money.
Right.
So while doing that, I'm doing my research, and I love the new 21st century 2014 vibe of where we are with social media, the independence of being able to put your stuff on iTunes and Google Play these days, streaming and all that. While doing that, I seen this cat out there named Red Bandit. He had red hair. He's a young cat. So I called my lawyer, and I was like, yo, I need to do something about this.
Right.
He said, nah, let him go ahead, because all he's going to do is hype you up. And he had broke down some legal limit statute, and I have it documented from my first records, my publishing. So no one can come in and just steal that. Remember Spike Lee and Spike TV and that whole war?
Yeah, right.
Spike TV couldn't even get it popping without having to go see Spike, because he created a brand with Spike Lee.
Right.
So he was like, hold on, you're not gonna just jump in and just take this Spike. Ain't all the Spikes.
Right, exactly.
That's what he's saying about me in this juncture. He ain't really making no noise, but I'm an OG in the game. He got red hair, I ain't got no red hair. He doing some corny hip hop. I do some official true hip hop. Real love songs for these women out here. Ain't nobody out here doing songs for these chicks.
Right.
I'm the only one out here seducing these women, young and old.
So let me ask you this then, man. So and we gonna get to this Red Bandit dude. So you said he ain't nice.
I mean,
No, keep it funky, Bandit.
He ain't
my
nice,
dude.
And he ain't in my lane.
All right, so I'm saying,
fuckity corny.
All right, so I'm saying to my man, Red Bandit, because this is my dude, man, and I usually don't come at nobody because I like to have a relationship with people, because, you know, it's how we do. But then again, we Brooklyn. So I'm saying, if you think you can come at my man, come at him. I mean, let me let you know. Maybe you shouldn't, because his lane is still beautiful, so I don't know if you want to do it. As a matter of fact, tell you what, we're going to take a break, and we're going to come back and talk to my man, Bandit, about something. Event that that he's doing, some things that he got in the plans, information for you to know. And I want y'all to sit tight. So when we come back, I'm gonna talk some more of my man Red Bandit in the building, the original Red Bandit. Don't move.
Attention, are you stuck in student loan debt? If you have $10,000 or more in federal student loans and are having trouble making the payments, call now for a special free offer. Student Services wants to give you free information on how to possibly cut your student loan payment in half, or in some cases, have your student loan completely wiped clean. Just imagine your life with no more student loan payments. If you're late or even in default on your student loan payments, call now for a special free offer. The call is free. The information is free, and there's no obligation. Just real relief from the financial burden of student loans. Student Services can help stop tax garnishments and release cosigners, and has helped many people struggling with their student loan payments. Call now to discover the secrets to possibly having your student loans completely written off. Student loan debt relief is one free phone call away. Don't waste another day struggling in student loan debt. Call now for student loan debt relief.
Let me tell you some of the reasons people get into trouble with credit cards. A job loss or salary cut, an unexpected expense, a divorce, a business loss, or even helping a family member or friend in need. At Consolidated Credit, we understand that debt problems are not about overspending. It's about emergencies and unexpected situations. Consolidated Credit has helped over 5 million people, just like you. The options for getting out of debt have never been better. We can reduce your interest rates, cut your monthly payments, and help you get out of debt fast. The time to call Consolidated Credit is now. There are a lot of ways to get into trouble with debt. There's only one trusted way to get out. Consolidated Credit. When debt is the problem, we are the solution.
Call Consolidated Credit now.
Call toll-free 1-800-359-9917. That's 1-800-359-9917. Call now.
Did you know home appliance and major system breakdowns cost homeowners an average of $1,700 per year in repairs and replacements?
American Residential Warranty can help cover those costs with home service plans starting at less than a dollar a day.
Plan options include coverage for central air, heat, and ductwork,
interior electrical systems and plumbing,
major kitchen appliances,
water heaters,
washers and dryers,
garage door openers,
ceiling fans, and more,
even pools and spas.
American Residential Warranty replaced my dishwasher with a brand new one, and I only paid a small service fee.
I woke up on a Saturday morning, and there was no hot water in the shower. So I called American Residential Warranty. They sent a repairman to fix the problem the same day.
Call now. There's no obligation. But hurry, if you wait until you need a home service repair,
it'll be too late.
Call now to get your home warranty. 1-800-957-2429. That's 1-800-957-2429.
That cries often lies depressed. As a man, it ain't wise to leave in distress. Don't even cry, cause I'm here to rescue you from all the mischief that your man left you. If he broke your heart, I'm the heart healer. If he never made real love, I'm the real dealer. Tears may drop to the ground, but what counts is who turns the frown upside down. Says love, that's the time I give. Love and you, love is the reason I live. Hey love, come here, wipe your tear, because the room of your red bandit is in the atmosphere. Don't cry, listen to the words I speak. My love for you is deep, steep inside the soul. I don't give you a piece of love, I give whole majority. You got authority over this. I'm not a male chauvinist, I'm a friend, a shoulder you can lean on. You know what you do, love? Keep on feeling strong, I got your back. Front, side, top, bottom, middle, and all that. As a matter of fact, love, I'ma always be able to try, because I just hate to see a woman cry.
gave my man the Red Bandit, and as I said before I went out, the original Red Bandit. Oh, man, the dogs. I'm telling you, son.
Well, if I'm a dog, roof. Sister, let me bark.
I loved it, man. Anyway, we back in the building, my man Red Bandit. And speaking of music, too, because you are still doing music now.
Absolutely.
And you I know you have a new single that's out right now. Tell us about it.
Well, I've never stopped doing music. I was always writing and doing things for other people, doing television and film and stuff. Mm-hmm. But the new single that I got out right now, it just dropped like 5 minutes before I got here. It's called I Love Women.
Okay.
It's just me talking about us men on how we see women everywhere. And it's like, I had to thank God for women. It's right. Like, I just see y'all women out there, and I just be like, so the way I broke it down, I didn't want to offend no one woman. I wanted to show women that, listen, I'm just adoring you and I'm endearing you by speaking about how much I love women.
Right.
All flavors, shapes, size, and colors.
Right, yeah,
not
yeah,
one
yeah.
is like another. That's why I love her.
Yeah.
Please understand, a man is not just a dog. After making love to one, I want to love them all. Please believe me, girl, you one of a kind. Every 1 minute spent with you is one of a kind. In this world of sin, there's no crime to mate.
It's all right, Bandit. Y'all get it, the real Red Bandit is in the building. Like I said, I'm not disrespecting. Yeah, I am disrespecting somebody.
Yeah.
Red Bandit, the dude out there, wherever you is, calm down, son. As a matter of fact, just call yourself Redhead Kingpin. Go out there.
Go out there. Peace to Redhead. I ain't seen him.
Oh, no doubt. Yeah. But so now actually where people can get the single, man. We want them to download this and get it.
Everybody got iPhones.
Right.
And Android.
Right.
You just type it in. If you go to the iTunes store and just type in Red Bandit and you'll see my songs. You see my face. If you see somebody with red hair, they ain't me.
Yeah, be careful.
You know what I'm saying? And plus, my catalog is thick. I got like around 20 singles up there. It's just really crazy. Same thing on Google Play.
Right.
You can find it. Or you can go to my website, therealredbandit.com.
Okay.
And I had to do that. You said original when you introduced me. At first, I had this email address, the original Red Bandit at Gmail.
Right.
But then I wanted to, since with all these other people out here in the world, like there's probably some young cats that came up that might have thought of that name Red Bandit and right. don't even really, like even this dude we talking about,
mm-hmm.
he probably didn't even know that he done crossed the line and he don't even know it's about to hit him.
Right.
So I had just locked up the original and the real Red Bandit just to protect me
mm-hmm.
because it is me.
Right.
You know what I mean? When you're signing up online for things, you put a username in, I'm putting Red Bandit and it ain't available. I'd be like,
yeah.
So that was on me because when we was on the road and when this whole phase of websites and social medias and stuff, we wasn't registering on the cuff when other people were doing it. So somebody out there probably got Bobby Simmons somewhere as a username or some nonsense like that.
Well, yeah, there's a lot of Bobby Simmons.
But your name is kind of...
Yeah, when he was looking for me, it's like, that's the
best. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of Bobbies, but it ain't you, right.
It's like, hey, the Washington Wizards? No, But so they can go there. Go to the original Red Bandit.
Yeah, you can go to my website or iTunes and Google Play is right there. You know what I'm saying? But later on, I might give some things away. I email everybody some free downloads for all of his viewers. Anybody that check him out,
mm-hmm.
I ain't got no problem with giving away some music if they came through you.
Right, okay.
You got to get with him. I'll give you that music.
Well, that is. That's how we do business, too.
Matter of fact, if you want me to come perform, yo, I do.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, this was hot. I hope nobody's still listening. I'm saying it live on camera.
Mm-hmm.
I came up with this thing. There was this group of women, these book clubs.
Mm-hmm.
When I had my stores, I was doing books. So when I put the word out that I was back and I was performing, there was these two groups of women that had these book clubs, like 15, 20 women.
Mm-hmm.
They wanted to see me so bad, they booked me and I performed for them in their living room.
Whoa.
Now, you know, you be having those rich princes in Dubai
mm-hmm.
that be doing, you know, big dog stuff. Yo, I'm gonna get Jay-Z to come and just rap for my son.
Right.
But I felt like I was just like I appreciated that group that booked me, and I'm sitting in somebody's living room. They paid.
Right.
But I was like, yo, this is kind of hot.
Yeah, it's a
like
gig.
You know what I'm saying? It was a gig, and mm-hmm. I was just, but it was for a bunch of ladies.
Yeah.
They had their book club thing, and then I came in and we sat and talked like this, and I just kicked it for them real quick. So anybody want me to come to your living room? Just
yo, Rick, the bandit just pimp himself. He's like, yo. I'm the original pimp up in there, yo. Listen.
Just get a bunch of women and I'm gonna come through and I'm gonna just tear it down.
There it is.
I got some hot lyrics for you. Y'all can love up on me and all that.
That's my man. That's my dude, ladies and gentlemen, my man Bandit. Now, hold on real quick, man, before we even get out of this segment of the show. Now, speaking of going to people, you know, the people's living room, the women's living room, and performing for them, which is a hot idea, so, you know, let me know.
It's mine first.
No, it's his. This is his idea, but I just want to be there because I'm with you with that, all women.
You could be DJing right there.
I'm with that because I love looking at all these nice little, the black women and the Puerto Rican women and all the, oh my God, I'm in with the Asian women. I'm in. But look, we going to come off of that. Uh-huh. But what I do what I want to talk about is you're back now with your show.
Mm-hmm.
The program
looking for a deal.
There you go.
So check this out. First of all, I want to apologize to all of my followers mm-hmm. that have been on my show from when he put me on. When he was doing Flavor videos, he allowed me to come on the station where he was, and I had built this big network.
And say what's up to Miss Ganja. Say what's up to Miss Ganja.
What up, Miss Ganja? Miss Ganja is one of the few that called me asking me for footage when she was on my show.
Well, okay.
But you got to see him. I ain't got no footage.
Yeah.
So basically, I had stopped doing the show for a while, but I had promised to come and bring it back. So every summer, people hit me up and want to get on the show. So mm-hmm. I've decided now, and I was looking for him for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Now that I'm here, I'm working on trying to bring it back. I don't have a date yet, but for those who don't know, Looking for a Deal is a TV show that I created to allow artists to get exposure. So if you are an artist and you're talented, mm-hmm. I would allow you to come on my show and just kick your 16, sing, do your poetry, dance. Whatever your talent is, ain't nobody a judge. I just want to create this platform for you so you can do your thing. So if you're looking for a deal, come holler at your boy.
And how can they hit you up too, man? Because everybody who might be interested in doing this, which they will be, where they get you up?
Absolutely.
Red Bandit or?
info@therealredbandit.com.
Okay.
info@theredbandit.com.
All right, cool, man. And I remember when he was doing it too, man, when you used to head out to the clubs and you used to tape a lot of your events, man. And you know what? You're right. That avenue is still out there for people mm-hmm. who are still looking for a platform to do their thing.
That's it.
And looking for a deal.
All I did was bring open mic to television.
Exactly.
And just made it a little flavorful and add some twist to it. Back then, going to different boroughs and with cameras.
Right.
Now everybody got these smartphones.
Yes.
So they can do. So that's the way I'm doing it now with the app that I'm building.
Mm-hmm.
I want people, not even just in the local tri-state area of New York City,
right.
but if cats are overseas or in a different state want to be on the show, mm-hmm. I'm giving instructions so you could just record your performance, upload it, and I'll have it on the air, get it over to Rick, edit it down, make it happen, get Bobby Simmons, we could do some drops on it. There's mm-hmm. so many different ideas, man, but I needed him to come back so I can come back.
Well, we're in the building now, ladies and gentlemen, my man Red Bandit. And once again, please tell everybody about the single that's out and where they can go get it at too, because we want them to cop it.
My new single is called I Love Women.
All right.
You can go see it. I'm sorry. Matter of fact, I'm looking for models to be in the song.
Okay, yeah, because you're going to be shooting a video soon.
I'm going to be shooting a video soon. So info@therealredbandit.com. I'm looking for all flavors, shapes, size, and colors. Slimmies, thick ones, big ones, BB, you know, the big.
Oh, yeah.
I need them all, you know what I mean? Because I love it all. But I haven't shot in the video yet. I just did the song. So go check out the song. Anybody got some ideas for some treatments, hit me up on that.
Mm-hmm.
iTunes, Google Play, or TheRealRedBandit.com. You can check it out.
There it is. So, ladies and gentlemen, my man, The Real Red Bandit, is in the building. I'm so glad that me and him got to catch up with each other, and we got a lot of things we're going to be doing, too. So,
can I come back when I get the video done?
Man, you can come back. Actually, I believe we're going to be working together now. Is that the deal? I'm just checking, because, you know,
I'm looking for a partner.
We in business. And you know me, I surfaced back. Everybody was like, where Bobby is? I'm surfaced. So I got my old friends back, which means
Smooth,
here we go.
The hustler. You heard him say it, right?
Oh, yeah. No. Smooth. We back in business, everybody. We back in business. But anyway, man, thanks for hanging out with me,
yes,
man.
Sir,
I'm glad
yes,
I got
sir.
The moment to talk to you. And once again, everybody, please go to The Real Red Bandit, download his new single, I Love Women, and go to info@therealredbandit.com. For looking for a deal, television show, and please, everybody, get on board, get on deck, because we have now resurfaced.
I'm doing sleepovers.
I'm building. Red Bandit!
Yeah, so
thanks a lot, Bandit.
Yes, sir.
Y'all take care. We'll see y'all again.
Being,
peace!
You busted.
Busted?
It's through. Your whole game is up. I just recorded it all.
The facts are simple. Today, I will prove to you, members of the jury, that the defendant, Bandit is guilty of being a DOG.
Some more of that, I'ma be a dog from the start. I wanna know, what's your definition of a dog? Is it a man that's seen with a lot of women? Well, you're born. I could see if I had a girl and I was fooling around like Bobby Brown, humming around. You have a reason to put me down, but I'm not. And you persist to attack your last man. Did you wrong? I had nothing to do with that. Play me as you see me, don't judge me by the look. I got the rough front, you're looking, I'm representing from the brook. I'm a man, I like to flirt when I see women in the morning going to work. A simple how would never hurt. Just because you see me flirting with 10 women in the row, you don't know who I know, but all of a sudden I'm a hoe. Yeah, whatever, sis, I know you're pissed, cause women around the world are still convinced. You're just a pussycat, I'm out to get wet. And it's up to you if you wanna call it a quick hit, man. Yes, I'm sugar free like the IU. You gotta understand, I like you and I like others too. If we grew up together, that'll be fine. Beat me if you wanna see me, honey, and I'll make time. I'm out to make the money and build up on the clout. The girl that I want has to be what I'm about. Cause I'm making moves and like Russell, I'm deaf. You better do the right thing or you're gonna get left.
You dog!
Why? Cause I'm single with a Benz and every day I got a different lady friend. Well, if I'm a dog, take that and I'm still getting sex from my pussycats. So honey, go ahead and sing your little song. Us men got it going on, even though I know you think it's
now
wrong.
Now when it comes down to love, the Keisha from the posse is poison. Cause I don't think a female could ever trust a guy. All they ever wanna do is treat you wrong, not right. Never coming back if you let them spend the night. Can't tell me no different cause I know the way you're living. Trying to call me up from the next ribbon. Talking that you love me when you know I don't believe it. Save it for the others, I ain't even trying to see it. Catch you on a go round cause you don't treat me proper. Another man trying to be a lover man like Shabba. But you know I know better, yeah, I seen it all before. No doors could ever sleep under my roof no more. Take it from a pro who knows how to raise. Much is all reserved for you, you can't fool doggy, treat your water cup. Now back the fuck up and be safe. Cause I'm a type of girl that'll tell you to your face.
And besides, she's not his baby's mother.
Let's talk about the fact they got you laying on your back. You can't front, you know the sex was all flat. You can't deny it, you gotta give me the props. I'm going 45 minutes on the first round with no stops. But here's the beef, you wanna get attached. I told you from the start I wasn't with that. You knew what you was getting
before
into.
I went up in you, and when I wanted to stop, you told me to continue.
I was slamming it, ramming it, you knew you couldn't handle it. It wasn't a comedy, but I was def jamming it. The whole bug thought that you couldn't understand is that I'm making better love than you. Man, he's not around, but I am. Goddamn, I'm the man. Who's the man?
You the man.
I'm the man to the sham. I'm not her man, so get it right. This is a sex relationship, yo. I'm only here for the night. When the morning time come, girl, I'm out like a thief. After I shower, shave, and brush the teeth, I'm open to the world without a girl up in the rapture. Cause while I'm young, I'm enjoying the life of a bachelor. Well, if that's a dog, call me a hound. At least I practice safe sex wherever I lay down. Until I fall in love, I'ma be this way. I think is only right, but women are still safe.
Form in a door, 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 form in a door.
Yes, Your Honor, the jury finds Bandit not guilty.
Yeah.